Well, I can understand why it's an accident. People looking off to the side to see the view. Thank you. I'm heading for Santa Marta. It's about 600 miles or 600 kilometers. I think it's 600 miles actually. But I am heading right now to a place called Canyon de Chimichanga or something like that. I just cannot get my tongue around these names. It's Colombia's newest state park, national park apparently. If it's anything like this scenery here, wow. Rather parky and it's shut. Brilliant. Where the heck are you supposed to go?
Hacia afuera de los conos. No tenemos servicio.
¿No hay servicio?
No, no, señor. Solo de miércoles a domingo.
Oh, no.
Sí, señor.
No. No.
Señor, no tenemos servicio. Si desea tomarse la fotico, deje la moto detrás de los conos.
¿Es posible caminar aquí?
Sí, pero deje la moto allá.
Ok, la moto. O allá.
Sí.
Allá o allá.
Sea allá, de allá o sea aquí atrás de los conos. Y aquí en
el. Sí, sí, yo vi el. ¿Vio el
teleférico?
El teleférico, ¿no? ¿Qué pasa?
No.
Oh, no.
Los lunes y los martes.
No lo creo.
Solo parapente. Solo servicio de parapente.
Ok.
Sí, señor.
Muchas gracias, señorita. Breathtaking. Reminds me of hiking in the Grand Canyon. You're up high and you see the trails below you. Really nice. At the restaurant. Closed, of course, but here and the telly. There we go. Goes down to the bottom and you can't really see it. Well, you can't see it at all with this thing, but it goes up to the other side. I think just about there. Well, I've got to say, the canyon Chimichanga was absolutely mind-blowing. What a shame that I couldn't go on the teleférico, though. Oh dear, that would have been absolutely amazing. Still, consider myself lucky to have seen the place. Goats. Yeah, I can believe it here. Goats indeed. Thank you. I'm almost certain this is the road that was at the bottom of the valley from Chimichanga. Oh, Bennett. Wow. Look at that, Peli Grosso. This truck ahead of me hadn't given way. We would have been in serious trouble. Maybe you can see ahead. Say these roads do lend themselves to lunacy though, there's no two ways about that. Difficult though. Look at the map there, all the twisties. designed to calm you down.
something like that. Okay, that's it. It's not beautiful anymore. Beautiful enough, but... Well, that was absolutely magic. I really, really enjoyed that. Amazing.